Round two. Blue black control. I don't think I want to keep this hand. If this was a two black sources, maybe, but like it's basically a mulligan with these two cards, like a mulligan to five. And this hand's not much better, but at least we get to cast our spells. Blue white control? Possibly. Actually, it's gotta be good, this matchup, I think. We're gonna see what he is right now. Yeah, blue white. So hopefully he doesn't have an answer to Ashiok, and we just mill him out. Set. One's pretty good against this too. Yep. So his Narset, we have 1, 2, 3 turns to find an answer. We're gonna scry here. Sacrifice on top. Blue control might be just better, like. His answers are better. This planeswalker is like really good against us. Basically, like if he. Oh wow, we get a shot at. Nice. Alright, so he didn't. Sweet. Think the Thoughtseize is free here. Do we play a land this turn? No, we haven't. So we can go swamp, downfall. Bang. Get wrecked. So against blue black, I think we want the duresses. You want negate. Probably disdainful stroke. Treasure cruise is probably good. I think we want to take out languish. Ashok seems fine. Sun guard's probably not that. It's probably fine. Pearl's fault. Orb is probably good. Nah, Orb's probably bad. Pearl Spot's probably good though. Token's probably good for the same reason. I think we want to take out ultimate prices. Bringing a Tasigur? Nah, I think we just want one Bioblade just in case for Jace. Alright, so we got pretty lucky there, but worked out rather well. For us. And I think we can keep this hand. We used to make our land drops. I don't think you really play anything in turn 3 that really, like, Jace here would be bad, but nothing we can do about that. Yeah. Just gonna pass here. No reason to run Ashok into a dissolve. We have plenty of lands to play. Cleric? What the hell? Garlic ancient, jeez. It's pretty good in the mirror. Not the mirror, but the control mirror. Downfall's good. Guess negate is something we're interested in. I know we're gonna beat this Prelate Ancient, but. I was wrong to negate there. We should have done that. Is that we don't have two counter spells up? Tapped out. Hopefully find a way to deal with that Prelate Ancient. I think we got there. Alright, so I think we got this game. As long as he doesn't do anything really insane here. Elspeth? Yeah, that's what we don't want to see. Definitely needed to invade that turn. Downfall here. Thoughtseize. Flash. Oh. Man. We still have to draw an answer to that Elspeth, but. Perilous Well be an insane draw. Put on top, that's not good. Not good at all. Hopefully, where we put on top is not too good against Slumgar. some garbage of the world right now. Probably a bunch of counter spells in hand. Don't think I'm gonna play Jace this turn. That's fine. Yeah, I think we should have went Thoughtseize, Jace, because, like, that. I'm having last breath there was not good for us. It was not fine. Let's start writing this down. I think we take Ojutai's command here. If he plays Jace, we have like two turn cycles to deal with it. We have a turn cycle to deal with it. Negate. Again. Yikes. So dead. Yeah. They like bringing the Taskers in. This hand doesn't really do much, but kills turn two Jace and has Dissolve up, which I think is good. I can fetch, put a land in my graveyard, Thoughtseize, I have two, and then so can't cast Deep Time just yet. Yeah, I'm just casting Dig Through Time because I just want to like start using the cards in my hand. So I'm gonna go Dig Through Time on the end step, then try to resolve Ashak next turn. Sure, anticipate's fine. There's command and stroke last. And stroke. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think we're gonna take Jace and disdainful stroke. Not a dissolve is probably fine. And him having prelate ancients like so good. This is what I was really hoping not to happen. I guess we just take, get rid of the treasure cruise. And then plus here. Yeah, we're on time out of the clock. Take one more hit from him. Sorry, I'm not talking that much. I'm just trying to play quickly. See what he does here. Digging in response, all right. Be able to again. The sky away. This is a crazy game. We're really far behind, but eh. Maybe we'll get there one day. Ugin, shoot my Ugin. Just highest command is probably the thing I'm most afraid of. -3. There's downfall. Downfall Ugin. need to draw something now. Vulture is dead. Yeah, I don't think I'm playing this at WCQ. I think I had my fill.